As characters, I don't think Mikesh will really grow. I think that's his speciality.
So my first question to both Sumit and Nidhi, you guys, is that, yaar, 4 saal? Matlab, 4 saal mein, Tanya was ready to leave Mikesh. So 4 saal baad itni web series kaise?
Well, you know, we were just playing for time. We wanted to keep you all engaged for longer.
Oh, keep us on tenterhooks.
Tenterhooks. The Audible series that we've done is something that happens between season 1 and season 2. And while the audience is, you know, mulling with the age-old question, and so are we, that when is the next season releasing, the lovely people of Audible thought, hey, why not? Let's tell some stories which, you know, we don't shoot, but we just record them. And there was so much room for a whole lot that happened between the first time we see them and then the next season that we see them. There was so much of gap. So they filled that gap. So I would say anybody who has loved season 1 and season 2 of Permanent Roommates needs to be up to speed with what's happening in the Audible series to really know, you know, where the story is leading and how it led to where it led to.
After we made Permanent Roommates, similar kind of stories also started coming in. When Audible came to us with this idea of doing an audio series, we got really excited because this was genuinely a step aside, you know, a new approach to this story.
At least for Gen Zs like me, we've been watching Permanent Roommates since we were in 7th and 8th standard, right? And we've grown up these whole 7 years seeing this couple grow as well. In 7 saalon mein, Mikesh aur Tanya ke beech kya kya badlav aaye hain?
As characters, I don't think Mikesh will really grow. I think that's his speciality. I don't think he needs to evolve any more than he is, you know. When you see this character, you feel like he's quite dumb. But over the years, when you get older and when you've seen enough life, you'd probably think that, oh, he was actually quite evolved. Only he wasn't aware of it.
I feel he's perpetually in a zen state. Your chi is aligned, like all you're fine. You're in that happy Buddha. And Tanya is a very complex person. On the other hand, she's got so much of baggage. She's got her entire agenda. She's a certain way. She's systematic. She's controlling. So just the two of them, I don't think they'll ever get enough of each other. Mainly because they are so different.
In the web series, visually, a lot was in the pauses. Matlab, Tanya's just going to break out on Mikesh right now. And there's that expression where you're just like, bro, just get prepared. You're going to get, you're done now. Or Mikesh in that case, you know, when he'll just look at something. Cool. So how difficult has that been? Transitioning it into an audio medium.
It's the way you emote, you know, on audio. It's actually exactly what we do on camera. It's just the only difference is that you're not watching us do it. So you, when you're listening, you will already know that he must be tilting his head a certain way. She must be so angry right now. She must be fuming. You know, you'll know. And we definitely have this very big advantage of our listeners and our audience. They know Tanya and Mikesh.
They've seen these characters.
They've seen us. So now it's a lot easier to, like, you know, get them to listen to us because they have a reference point.
When you're talking to a friend or your girlfriend or for your mom, that for that matter, and you're on the phone, it's not like they don't get it when you're upset or when you're sad or when you're happy or when you're excited. You know, voice is a very strong medium. You can immediately sense it. In someone's voice, what's happening?
I'm going to read you out some of the comments that we've seen on the promo itself. Neil Sengupta says, I don't know about others, but I genuinely like to see them instead of hear them. Is there any chance there will be a season 3 on screen? Kaafi questions hai aise wale. Maine ek choose kiya hai.
Achha, this is the one that you want to ask.
Yeah.
No, I think season 3 to banega, but wo kab hai, kya hai, wo uspe abhi hum, actually we are also clueless. Because we really want TVF to come out with a season 3, and I'm sure they're working on it.
The way he said it was so nice, so much nicer that he said, we don't want to just tell something. We want to have something to tell when, you know, there's that time and there's a story. And some stories don't just they come, you have to allow them to seep in. So I think that that seeding in time is very essential. And in the meantime, there's something to listen to. And I personally feel that you've got to come up to speed with what's going on, because if there is another season, if there is a visual season 3, you know, there will be a lot of back and forth reference and you should be all caught up by then.
Shabram actually says, ain't nobody going to point out the fact that she has lost so much weight and is glowing. Nidhi.
Thanks. I don't know what really to point him at. Yeah, I kind of did. Thank you. I'm very flattered.
So Imran says, tell me, how am I supposed to visualize Mikesh's cute expressions now?
Just listen to the audio series. You'll be able to visualize. It's like reading a novel. You imagine everything the way you want it, you know, rather than what we show you. Maybe the way you imagine it would be more fun than what I'd be able to do in visual.
Most definitely.
You know, back in the day, I don't think you were born then. Sorry, I love taking these jokes. When Harry Potter series had just come out, we were the Gen Z then. And we got to know that they're going to make movies on it. Everybody who was a Potterhead, who I knew, their biggest concern was, will they be able to match up to the visuals that we have created in our head? You know, will Lord Voldemort look like the Lord Voldemort that's in my head? But here, you know the characters already. You know them from season 1 and 2. So, of course you can imagine it. Of course you can.
Thank you so much for watching that video. Permanent Roommates ki puri series sunna mat bhulna. Agar tumhe ye video pasand aaya, definitely give us a like, subscribe button daba do aur bell icon dabana mat bhulna, not to miss an update from Mirchi Campus. Hamare sare social media ki links tumhe is video ke description mein mil jayegi. And don't forget to listen to Mirchi Campus on the Gaana app.